Rubik YouTube channel. In this video today we are going to see about how to make a checkboard pattern.
Shall we?
For this pattern I am taking a normal 3x3 and doing up 2 times, down 2 times and turn the cube this way and doing up 2 times, down 2 times and turn this up and do up 2 times, down 2 times. See guys, I am done in normal 3x3 checkboard pattern. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye guys, we can see you in next video.